All right, so here I just open it up by sliding the back cover off. I actually did it by accident because I had mounted it to my PC case and it like ripped off, but that's whatever. Look, there's an RF shield. There's the little forks that touch the ports. And it's actually just USB-C, isn't that crazy? I'm curious to see if I were to use a C2C cable or if it would like freak out. And yeah, and now here's just a view of all the chips and stuff. And that big thing of like flux or glue or whatever that is. That was weird to me. It might be conformal coating since that's where the power is, and maybe they don't want any like humidity touching that and it shorts the whole thing. Spotted the Realtek logo on this chip here. Then I figured I'd just walk around and just show all of the little chips on here. Texas Instruments, something right there. Yeah, just floating around. I don't know what any of this stuff is. I'm not a electrical engineer. But it looks like there's a bunch of stuff in here. And yeah, that's the board. Yeah, the goop where the 5-volt in is kind of weird, but yep, that's it.